Just let me mark your attendance. We are going to check our work. All right?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
And so you will send the words in the chat box?
Yes, I will send the correct spellings in the chat box. Okay, all of you, please open your cameras. Let me see your faces. Who all are there in my class? And it is a request, a sincere request to Krishav and Tanmay. Please keep your mute buttons on. Tanmay, mute yourself. Iram is not there. Ma'am. Open your camera, beta. All right. So we have Krishav, Tanmay, Iram, Lakshita, Pratishtha, Shaurya, Apurva, Utsav, Lakshay. Okay, till then, one of you, Iram, please dictate the first 5 words to Lakshay. Lakshay, please pay attention to the words she is calling out.
Ma'am, first word is contamination.
Contamination. Contamination.
Ma'am, I have to repeat all the words.
Beta, the first 5 words that he missed. Okay? He joined the meeting late in the last class.
Okay, ma'am. First is contamination. Second is sources. Third is pollutant. Fourth is...
Beta, slowly. How will he write in such a high speed? Huh? You're going too fast. Can you write so quickly?
No. Okay. Then please,
act like you are the teacher and you are taking dictation of kids. Okay? So you have to go slowly like a teacher. Okay.
First word is contamination.
Lakshay written.
Second word.
Yeah, yes, ma'am.
Okay, next word.
Second word is sources.
Ma'am, done.
Third word is pollutant.
Ma'am, done.
Fourth word is refineries.
Ma'am, done.
Fifth word is carbon dioxide.
Ma'am, done.
Ma'am, I have speak all the 5 words.
Okay, so the next word, Lakshay, had you already written the 6th word? Lakshay, rest all have you written or still any word is missing?
Ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am, I have written all.
All right, very good. Now let's check how many marks do you get. Everyone has to be very honest. Everyone has to be very honest.
Okay, ma'am.
All right. The first word was
contamination.
Contamination. Everybody check down the spellings.
Yes, ma'am.
Right.
Correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Anybody
ma'am, correct.
Yes, ma'am.
Anybody who was wrong?
Contained.
No one was wrong? All got it correct?
Yes, ma'am.
The next word is sources.
Ma'am, I am correct.
Anishika, no typing in the chat box. Nobody is going to type any word in the chat box. It's only me who is sending all the words. The next word is pollutants.
Ma'am, right.
Okay, how many wrongs here? How many wrongs? Tell me. Any wrong?
Ma'am, zero.
Ma'am, I'm wrong.
The next word is after pollutants is
until here my honor correct.
Refineries. The next word is refineries. Now let's see how many right and how many wrong. Refineries. Now
Maya is correct.
Nobody has to be wrong here.
No.
Or children, should I think that you are not being honest in the game? Play it
honest.
Ma'am, I am honest.
Ma'am, we are honest.
Me too.
All right. The fifth word is carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide.
Ma'am, how many wrong?
Ma'am, no wrong.
Ma'am, I also no wrong.
Okay, good. Very nice. That's very good, children. The sixth word is kerosene, right?
Yes, ma'am.
How many wrong here? Tell me, kerosene.
Ma'am, zero.
Ma'am, I am wrong.
Okay, very good.
Ma'am, mine is correct.
Anshuman, you were wrong here.
I am wrong.
Ma'am, I am correct.
I'm also wrong here.
Ma'am, I am correct.
Srishti, don't type anything in the chat box.
Ma'am, I am Devari. Ma'am, I all are correct till here.
All right. Children, so those who were wrong, it's good that you admitted your mistake. Then next, the seventh word was environment. Okay. I am wrong here. Wait. I have nice wrong spelling. Now it's correct. How many wrongs now?
Ma'am, I am correct.
Okay. Ma'am, I have to put N and I have put M.
All right. So here, this is actually children make a lot of mistake in this spelling. Then after this, ma'am, we have eighth word. What is the eighth word? Nitrogen. It is a simple word, nitrogen. Any wrong? Anybody who is wrong here?
No, ma'am.
Then
I'm sure and Apurva.
Sure and Apurva wrong in nitrogen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What mistake did you make, Shaurya Apurva?
Ma'am, we put Z in the place of G.
Okay, nitrogen. All right, it's gen, nitrogen. Okay, then the next word is volcanic eruptions. The ninth word is which? Volcanic eruptions, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Volcanic eruptions. Check your spelling.
Ma'am, wrong.
What mistake did you make? Unmute yourself, Pratishtha.
Ma'am, I write I the place of E. Eruption.
Okay. In eruptions.
Ma'am, right. I have right correct. Ma'am, this spelling I have not read only. Ma'am, but I have right correct only.
Very nice. Okay, those who will be wrong will tell me their mistake. Those who are right, don't say anything. Okay? Good that you are correct. Now, the 10th word is... What is the 10th word?
Vehicles.
Okay, the 10th word is vehicles. How many wrong here?
Ma'am, no.
Ma'am, we are correct.
Good. Then the 11th one. 11th word is
poisonous.
Here I think many of you will be wrong.
No, ma'am, I'm not wrong.
Yes?
Ma'am, I is wrong.
Okay, what mistake did you make, Ritvik?
Ma'am, I is correct.
Ma'am, I is wrong.
Hiram, wait, I'm coming to you. I'm talking to Ritvik now. Yes, Ritvik, what is your mistake?
Ma'am, I have right. P-O-I-S-N-E-S.
All right. And Hiram, what is your mistake?
Ma'am, I have right S-O-U. And ma'am, in the end, N-E-S.
Okay. And what do we say? I have written, not I have right. Okay, I have written. Then, the next, the 12th word is substances. Substances. Now, here also.
Ma'am, we are right.
Ma'am, we are right. Ma'am, we are also right.
Ma'am, we are right.
Ma'am, I written right.
Good. Then, the 13th one is stagnant.
Ma'am, I am right.
Ma'am,
Apurva
is also right.
Ma'am, Shaurya and Apurva are wrong.
Oh, what mistake did you make in stagnant, Shaurya and Apurva?
Ma'am, we are written in place of A, we are written E.
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
Stagnant. That mistake. All right. Then the 14th word, what is the 14th word?
Ma'am, mosquitoes.
All right, mosquitoes. Now, how many wrongs?
No.
All are correct here.
Yes, yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone has written T-O-E-S in the end.
Yes,
ma'am.
That's amazing.
Ma'am, till here only. Ma'am, my only one mistake is there.
Very good. That's very nice.
Ma'am, I have zero mistakes.
Very good. Then the 15th word is dysentery.
Ma'am, dysentery.
Dysentery, sorry. Dysentery.
Ma'am, I am correct.
Okay, what mistake have you made, Pratishtha, in dysentery?
I don't write E.
Okay. And rest all were correct?
Ma'am, we are wrong.
What mistake did you make?
Ma'am, we are written in place of Y, we are written I.
Okay. All right. Then the next one, the 17th word. What is the 17th word?
Ma'am, diarrhea.
Diarrhea.
Ma'am, it is not 17.
It is the 16th word, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am,
we are correct.
Ma'am, I is wrong.
Okay, children, this is a difficult spelling. Children often make mistake in diarrhea.
Yes, ma'am, I have also make.
All right. Then after diarrhea, we have The next word.
Jaundice.
Here also, I think many will be wrong.
I'm correct.
Jaundice. Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then the 18th word. 18th word is easy. It's sewage. Anybody who is wrong?
No, ma'am. I'm not wrong.
I'm wrong.
Ma'am, I'm correct.
Krista, what mistake have you made?
Ma'am, I write C in the place of S.
Okay, sewage. All right. The 19th word is fertilizers. How many wrong?
I'm correct.
Noel, you are wrong. Who is wrong?
Ma'am, I'm correct.
Okay. Then the next word was
chemicals.
Chemicals again is an easy word. Anybody who is wrong?
Am I correct?
No, ma'am, I'm correct. Is correct.
I'm correct.
Ma'am, I'm correct.
Ma'am, I is correct.
Very good. Then what was?
Ma'am, the 21st word is.
Awareness.
All right. Here I think some of you will be wrong. Let's see how many right and how many wrong. Awareness. Anybody who is wrong here?
No, ma'am. I'm not wrong.
No, ma'am.
We are wrong.
Okay. What mistake have you made, Shaurya and Apurva?
Ma'am, I miss one E after the R.
Okay.
Ma'am, all are correct. Ma'am, I am wrong.
Okay.
Ma'am, I am correct.
Very nice. Very good. Awareness. Then coming on to the 22nd word. Degradation. Here it is. Degradation. How many wrong?
Ma'am, we are correct.
Then 23rd word was pesticides. Now here I think. There will be mistakes. Pesticide.
Ma'am, I is correct.
Ma'am, I is also correct.
Very good. Very nice.
Ma'am, till here I have only one mistake.
Okay.
Ma'am, I also.
The next word is.
Jayesh,
beta, don't type in the chat box. I told you earlier also. The 24th word is irritation. What are you doing to yourself?
Ma'am, I is correct.
Ma'am, I is also correct.
What mistake, Apurva Shaurya?
Ma'am, we write in the place of E.
Yes, ma'am.
What do you write?
Ma'am, we write E in the place of I after R.
Okay. So, you should say, ma'am, we wrote. Okay? You wrote it in the past, no? When you're talking about past, write becomes? wrote.
Ma'am,
we wrote.
Ma'am, I am here. Someone eraser throwing. Ma'am, eraser erasing something. Noise.
Okay, Dev. Don't try to be a detective in the class. Concentrate on your work. Then the 25th word is anxiety. What is the spelling of anxiety? Here I think there will be a confusion between IE or EI. Anxiety.
Ma'am, we are correct.
I
am wrong.
Ma'am, I am correct.
Ma'am, I am full wrong.
Yes. Anxiety. It is a difficult spelling. There is a confusion between IE and EI. Then 26th word is headache. Headache. It is a simple one.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes,
yes ma'am.
Anybody who is wrong here also?
No, ma'am. I am not wrong.
Ma'am, correct.
All right. The next one can be difficult for a few. The next one was gadget.
Gadgets.
Ma'am, correct. No, ma'am.
I'm correct.
Very good. Very nice. Then coming on to the 28th word.
Ma'am, neighbor.
No, it was
ma'am, neighborhood.
Ma'am, neighborhood.
Ma'am, neighborhood. Ma'am, by mistake, I said neighbor.
Yes. It is a long word. It is a very long, I think the longest word in this dictation, but it is an easy one.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I is correct.
Ma'am, I is also correct.
Then the 29th word is
unnecessarily.
Now here I can't believe if you say ma'am, I'm right here also. That means you have done some cheating.
No, ma'am. Ma'am, I am correct.
What is the spelling of unnecessary?
Unnecessarily. Now see here.
Ma'am, I am wrong.
Rachit, you are correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice.
Ma'am, we are correct.
Apurva and Shaurya, you are correct in unnecessarily.
Ma'am, I am correct.
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice. Very good. Devarya, what about you?
I'm correct.
Okay, Devarya, do one thing. Now, Devarya is the only one in the class, I think, who will get 30 on 30. So, Devarya,
I am one wrong.
Which one?
Ma'am, kerosene.
All right.
Am I or I'm correct?
All are correct, Krishav.
Ma'am, one is wrong.
Devarya, do one thing. Send a picture of your work to me. And Krishav Sani, you also. Send it to me on my personal number.
Yes, ma'am.
The last word. Let's talk about the last word. The last word was controlled.
Okay. We are correct.
Ma'am, I am correct.
Now hurry up. Devarya and Krishav Sani, send your work to me.
Yes, ma'am.
I got 28 out of 25. Standing in Jasmine.
What are you saying, Utsa?
Ma'am, Rajit is standing on Jasmine.
I am sitting in Jasmine.
He's standing in front of Jasmine.
Don't talk to me like this.
Krishav, mute yourself.
Ma'am?
Yes. Devarya, I'm waiting for your work. Now, children, yes, what we do is we are going to do the reading of this chapter. How many? Okay, 5 minutes are left. How much time is left? Just 5 minutes, right?
No, ma'am, 10 minutes
left. Ma'am, I think 10 minutes.
10 minutes are left.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, now Rachit's background again changed.
Rachit is just having fun, huh, with his background.
Ma'am, I have my marks on the WhatsApp.
Ma'am, see?
Okay, very nice. Yes. Iramna is very good. Yes, and Utsav is looking so good in his mustache. Okay, now for the last 10 minutes, let's play a game. Very good.
Okay, ma'am.
Very nice. Okay, now from this chapter only, I'm going to tell you the word and you have to tell me where that word
is. Please wait.
Ma'am, please wait. I am opening my book.
This is
Ma'am, from chapter 19, you will tell word and we have to tell where is it.
Yes. And I will not tell you the page number in all the 4 pages. Of this chapter. From chapter 120.
Let me speak.
Ma'am, we have to find the earth.
From page number 126 to 133. I can speak out, call out any word from anywhere. So you have
ma'am,
page number.
Wait.
Page ma'am, number 136 ma'am. To 133.
Ma'am,
I'm not playing.
Ma'am, I can hear. Ma'am, please tell the page number.
One
ma'am,
ma'am,
you have to find from
behave, Arya. You really need to behave, beta. You are the one who always starts talking in between when I'm speaking. I have told you before also, wait for me to finish. Page number 126 to page number 133. I will call out any word. You have to tell me which paragraph and which line. And also if anybody unmutes himself or herself, will be removed from the meeting. You have to type your answer in the chat. Utsav, can you wait for me to finish? You have to type the answer in the chat box. Now ask if there is any confusion.
Ma'am, in my work, ma'am, my mother phone camera is sometime blur. Ma'am, in my photo, some words will be light or some words will be dark. Ma'am, because of my mother's phone camera.
Okay, no problem. You can still send it.
Ma'am, I have also.
You have sent?
Yes, ma'am.
Now everybody is ma'am. Ready to play the game?
No, ma'am, I have a query.
Yes, Iram, ask.
Ma'am, we have to send to you only personally or ma'am to everyone?
No, personally to me. Then I will tell you who the winner is. Okay?
Ma'am, we
now
have to
see,
speak the
wait.
Paragraph.
Dev Arya, even after sending the work in the chat box, you have not checked it correctly. Your 12th word is wrong. Just see, look at the spellings of the 12th word.
Yes, ma'am. 12th.
And why haven't you put a wrong on kerosene? You have still put a tick on kerosene.
Ma'am, it is wrong.
Kerosene, it's wrong.
Yes, ma'am.
This tick means wrong, ma'am. Beta.
Ma'am, by mistake, I have put T, ma'am. Tick, ma'am, it should be K.
It should be X, cross.
Yes. X.
X as in, matlab, It should be wrong. Across. It should be. Across should be made after it. Okay. Where are rest of the words? All right. And Krishav, where is your work? Krishav, you haven't sent me.
Ma'am, I correct once again. Ma'am, my 4 is wrong.
Oh, ma'am, any are wrong.
All right. Okay, children. So the first word for the game is tell me where is the word bursting. Bursting. Privately in the chat box to me. No one has found the word yet. Beta, Krishav, you don't have to type the word in the chat box. You have to tell where the word is in the book, in this chapter, on which page, which paragraph.
Ma'am, can you tell the spelling also?
Burst, B-U-R-S-T-I-N-G, bursting. What do we burst? We burst. I have given you the hint. And where did we study about bursting crackers? In which kind of pollution? Very nice. So Varun is the winner.
Ma'am, I am signed first.
All right. Utsav and Varun, both of you. I will choose two winners, okay? Because we are having two classes. So both the winners are from 4th C. The next word. The next word is pesticides.
Ma'am, the word is then the second word is
ma'am.
Ma'am, have you got my answer? Ma'am, have you got my answer?
Ma'am?
Ma'am, who is the first?
Ma'am, we have sent it to you.
Ma'am, I have also sent it. Please tell who is the first.
Ma'am, I have also sent it.
Ma'am, I also. Ma'am, where are you?
Ma'am is not replying.
Ma'am, what is the word?
I was actually speaking, children. I didn't realize that I am on mute. The winner of this word was Iram and Shaurya Apurva. Iram Naz and Shaurya Apurva were the winners of the word pesticides.
Now the next word is
aeroplanes.
1 minute is left, so this is the last word. Aeroplanes. Hurry up and tell. No one has sent so far. Okay, the answer has come from Dev Arya and Iram Naz and Varun also. Aeroplanes is in noise pollution, page number 130. So children, that's all for today's class. And from fourth A, Shaurya and Apurva have answered. Now that's all for today. Dev Arya was the first one. Yes, Dev Arya is the first one.
Ma'am, I got to know that aeroplane is in noise pollution because my aeroplane makes a lot of noise. All the vehicles were in the noise pollution.
Okay. All right, children. So that's all for today. Bye to all of you.